Iris Recovery Button, the ThinkPad Z60 with Intel Centrino Mobile Technology.
Bad cheetah.
See? That's why I'm not a cat person.
Future Shop's computer experts install more than hardware and software. They install possibilities. Because life's full of great moments. Why not upgrade them? Future Shop. You'll like what the future has in store.
Epic battery life. The ThinkPad X60 with Intel Centrino Duo Mobile Technology.
Hey, what time are you coming home from school today?
Same time, right after school.
Okay.
Bye.
Each day, Maria is cast out upon the land.
I don't know, you know, he always smokes the Buddha and stuff
Come on,
like that.
Don't worry about it. It's a really nice experience.
Look, I'm just not with that.
Why are you getting so upset? Don't worry about it.
Because I don't want to look stupid and strung out like you.
And when she returns from her journey, she is one day stronger, one day wiser, one day freer. Be strong, and you will be free. Partnership for a Drug-Free America.
Fantastic!
just thirsty dudes, anybody knows that.
They're just thirsty dudes out on a thirsty date, sparing their life from this banality.
Easy come, easy go, will he get the dew?
Bismillah.
No, he will not get the dew.
Get the dew.
Bismillah.
She will not get the dew.
Get the dew.
Osama bin Laden. I know that he was questioned on that front, the whereabouts, whether in fact Osama bin Laden is even still alive.
Well, same old question, same old answer. Again, the assumption is Osama bin Laden is alive simply because they don't have any evidence that he's dead. The search for him continues.
Other U.S. officials, including the Defense Secretary Donald Rumsfeld, acknowledge that the whereabouts of Osama bin Laden remain very much a mystery.
It's an area littered with caves, but it's also a very desolate, very cold area. I think that it's unlikely that he would sit in a cold, isolated cave without heat, without any amenities. But in fact, the U.S. government has offered a $25 million reward. Certainly, he wouldn't sit around in Afghanistan or the border region where they think he is, waiting for us to come get him.
Check it out. I got down there. I got down there early. There, I'm walking in. Look at me.
Ow.
Ow.
A big white.
Ow.
These kids are morons, right? They'll smoke or do anything, man. Anything that's they think's hip.
Opens up his jacket. A medicine cabinet, bro. Oh my god. I get in there.
He's like $5. $5 for, you know, a blue cap, something like that.
Got it, then you sell them bigger later.
Yeah, for free this time. No, I will hook you up, peer pressure.
I mean, I'm doing pretty good. I mean, look at me, I turned out okay. You know, you gotta use your brains, right?
We're gonna hook Pedro up, man. Yeah. He'll puke a little bit, it'll be good for him, though. He will hook you, what's up? Eyes are like, ah! You know?
Future Shop brings you more of the moments you live for by carrying more high-end brands at guaranteed low prices. The ultimate home theater. It all begins at Future Shop. You'll like what the future has in store.
Hon, you ready yet?
1 minute! Just a minute, honey. Okay.
How are you going to plan for your retirement? Conseco. Step up.